Guards here are vigilant.
Get him in if we're in this flock!
Focus, we have this! Hell's
take you!
You're better.
Damn you!
Priests are always going on about it when they talk of our Lord. Surely it's a holy curative.
Aid me, be my eyes. The other side must be barred. Thank you.
Ivor's here. Now we can settle this.
What seems to be troubling you?
This stick in the mud doesn't want to celebrate Ostara.
It's the equinox. The veil between our worlds will be dangerously thin. We need to prepare.
Why not both? Prepare for the equinox and celebrate Ostara. I see you have already started on the decorations.
Of course we have. Here's what we do. We've also organized some new events and brought back some favorites from Yule.
All this noise and merriment will attract the spirits.
I will aid you in protecting the settlement, Aldous.
Good. Find me after Garth. And before he explains the egg hunt to you, just know I was coerced.
Now then, there is much to do. Norvid will need your help decorating, and Maida might need some words of encouragement. She didn't take being crowned the May Queen very well.
That is a lot. And this egg hunt.
Oh, it's already started. Speak with me when you are ready to start the hunt.
Maida, I hear that you've been chosen as the May Queen.
Ugh, I hate it. I told them I didn't want to, but everyone seemed so excited. And now I have to wear this horrible flower crown. It's unbefitting of a warrior.
Perhaps you would feel pride if you had a crown that matched your spirit.
Well, this may sound silly, but I want a crown made from a beast, not a garden. Bairdam overheard Sunniva talking about an animal that is killing much of the wildlife in the forest. She hasn't had the chance to track it yet, but I would be honored to wear a crown made from such a predator.
A request that I can easily grant. I will return with a crown befitting of our May Queen.
Thank you, Eivor. I will be in your debt.
Thank you.
creatures should be close by. I should begin tracking. This creature has been gutted in a way I've never before seen. The beast must have talons and claws. There is a trail of blood. It should lead me to the beast. Looks like it would belong to a farmer. But there are no farms in the forest.
From that monster!
Easy, friend. I'm here to slay the beast of the woods.
Oh, thank the gods. I was certain this would be my end.
Tell me, where has the beast gone?
Well, it's there. Do you not see it?
I see only a chicken.
It wears a clever disguise, but don't be fooled. It is a monster. Please, you must kill it.
Very well. Stay here while I deal with the beast. He fights with the fury of Femenir. What is this monster?
Well, I warned you, did I not?
It is safe. Where did you find that chicken? Hell?
Oh, all my thanks. Oh, I still can't believe Romy attacked me.
Romy?
Yeah, the chicken you just killed. I was bringing her to market when a bear appeared. I thought I was done for, but Romy defended me. She took down the bear like it was nothing. I tried to calm her down, but once she had a taste of blood, she was beyond reasoning.
That's a very special chicken.
And to think she was about to be dinner. Well, I'll never harm another chicken again.
Tell me, may I use Romy to craft a crown for a friend?
Oh, yes, of course. It would be an honor to have something of Romy live on. I'll even help you with it.
Obey, Queen. I give you your crown.
Eivor! It's wonderful! What horrible beast gave its life to make me such a powerful object?
It was a winged creature, the likes of which I've never encountered before. Its beak dripped of blood, and its talons were sharper than any blade.
I can tell that it was a powerful foe. I wish I had been there with you to see it in action.
It was truly something to behold. You're more confident in your role now.
Yes, Eivor. I will wear this crown with pride. Thank you.
Alwyn, you mentioned something about an egg hunt.
I did indeed. But it will be much more than a simple search for eggs. This will require a sound mind and a keen eye.
This seems like an activity for children.
It is. That's why I made it extra challenging. I had Ulfis write the clues as riddles and made sure to hide the eggs in difficult-to-find areas. Here is your first clue to start the hunt.
Should be some eggs around here. Know it. I'm told you need my help.
Eivor, yes. I've spent so much time filling my shop with new Ostara items that I haven't had time to finish decorating a settlement.
You want me to decorate?
Of course. A new banner here, a pile of bones there. You can even change the big tree if you'd like.
I worry that my taste may not be the same as everyone else's.
Enough. You'll do fine. Oh, don't forget to play some of the games. You'll want to collect as many festival tokens as possible. I've got some really good items for you. Here, have some tokens on me.
Thank you, Norvid. I'll do my best to decorate the settlement, but if it's a disaster, I will be blaming you. How do I decorate?
There are many places in the settlement that can be customized. Just find them and decorate however you like.
Show me what you have.
Have a look.
I have to go. See you soon.
Aha! Ready to drink?
Of course.
Skull! Skull! Skull!
Quite the guzzler. Try again anytime.
Tournament.
Good. It's been too long. Any changes from last time?
We have added new rules to make it more challenging. After each round you win, you will earn tokens. You can leave with those tokens or bet them on your next fight and earn even more.
And if I should lose that next fight?
Then you leave with nothing. The greater the risk, the more the reward.
I see now how it's more challenging.
Ready to fight?
I am.
To hell with you!
For the next round.
I'm ready.
Now you.
For the next round.
I'll take my tokens now and try again later.
Playing it safe. Here are your tokens.
Ready to go now?
Put a bow in my hand.
Take a moment to center yourself and then go. Thank you.
you shoot well. Players love incredible shooting. Glad I bet on you to win this. You make your ancestors proud. You make this look easy. Odin's eye, you shoot well. You're half the way there, Ingvar. You make your ancestors proud. Freya's love, incredible shooting. Easy.